back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill John. This week we've been talking about color palettes. I went through the tedious process of creating a color palette with 56 different shades of green. Let's say the green's my favorite color. And this is great. I've saved this. Maybe I saved it as a template like I mentioned yesterday. But then I get a workbook from someone else. Someone sends me a workbook and I really want to get my green colors into this workbook. But unfortunately, because the other person is just using the default palette, I'm just getting the regular 56 colors that we always get. Well, what we have to do is go to Tools, Options, and go to the Color tab, and there's a section down here at the bottom that says Copy Colors From. It'll copy from any other open workbook. So we could open our green color workbook, say that we want to copy from there, click OK, and now we've easily copied our palette from one existing workbook, it has to be open, to another workbook. Now I saw a bit of code on the internet the other day which really looks interesting. I'm going to go back to my green color workbook and I'm going to create a brand new macro. So we'll hit Alt F11 to go to the Visual Basic Editor. And I want to insert a module in the green color workbook. So I'll click on that workbook in the Project Explorer, say Insert Module. And I'm just going to create a one-line macro. I'll call it Copy Colors. The idea is going to be that I'm going to open the green color workbook in the background and I want to copy the colors to the current active workbook. So what we can say is active workbook dot colors equals this workbook dot colors. This workbook is a shortcut name for whatever workbook happens to be holding this macro. We'll go back to Excel. In the macros dialog box, I'll click copy colors, click options, and assign this to a shortcut key, maybe Ctrl J or something like that. Click OK. So what we have now is a way to copy the palette from this green colors workbook to any other workbook that I open. I just keep green colors open in the background. I create a brand new workbook. You see that we have the wrong colors. You'll see that I hit Ctrl J, and now all of a sudden my palette has the colors from the other workbook. So short little macro, or Tools, Options, Colors, Copy Colors From, to bring the colors from one workbook to another workbook. Now, so far this week we've been talking about the color palette in Excel 97 through 2003. Tomorrow, we're going to take a look at the great new changes in Excel 2007 with their color palettes. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.